Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today we are going to see like how to complete the event, which is the Royal Smash. So in this event you can see we have to do like 20 attacks using 8 Royal Ghost troops. So I'm going to share some of the attacks that I've done, and it's the easiest and the fastest way to complete the event. So as you can see the attacks I have done, you can see my attack list. So each and every attack you can see, you are going to get minimum of 2 stars, and it's the fastest way. It's the fastest and the most easiest way to get it. So I'm going to share some of the attacks. You can see most of the attacks, you can see I don't have to use the heroes also. You can see the first one, you can see the fourth one, this one, you can see the below one. No heroes used, no siege machine use, nothing, still 2 stars. So that's the main thing, like getting the 2 stars without using much. For that does is, let me show you my attack list here, the quick train. So if you see the quick train, the first one, the previous army, so gold use is 0, dark elixir used is 0, only we are using the elixir. So for that does is, when we go to the attack part, and if you see, we are earning lot of dark elixir. So if you go to the, like this is going to show the 16 attacks only, so you can say 6000 dark elixir, 2 lakhs gold. So for that's doing is, it's increasing our like loot. So the loot which you are getting is like win-win situation for us, because we are getting the dark elixir, it's like almost free, because we are investing 0 dark elixir for the attacks. So you can see the attacks now, everywhere we are getting like very nice loot. So now let's get down and see few of the attacks, like how we are doing it, and what's the idea behind it. So let's see one of the 3-star attacks first, like I got one of them. Yeah, so if you see, like we have to look for bases where the town hall is not there in the town. So this is how we are. So we start battling the sand and also clearing out the buildings. If you see those heroes. Most of the attacks I have not used heroes, because I feel like I want to use more attacks rather than just using heroes. So that's what the strategies are. The next one, let's see, similar way. So that's how you are going to complete the event very fast. that's how you complete the event. Let me know if you want to see any other tags or any other strategies that you want to know. Let me know. Like, share this video so that we can bring up more such videos and content for you. Thank you.